Ah, yes, I remember what I was doing now. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. That was unfortunate. This guy's such a pain. Sort of noticed that. All the sparklies coming off them. This is very close to the edge here. Ow. Ow. That's enough space. Miss. It's the only move I can do against him. Dang it! The only move I can do against him is the rolling poke. It's the only one that has any chance of getting away from him. Any one of his next attacks. I don't know if there's any that have a cooldown. None of his attacks have a cooldown. Maybe I should be circling to the side or something. People said parrying, but oh man, I don't know. Basically, if I can't pancake a dude, I'm helpless against them. I guess I didn't try any guard counters. I don't really know if I'll be able to guard counter this guy. Egg. Get out of the way. Woo. Dang it. Roll, roll, roll. He always does a follow-up after that. Dang it, he hit me! And then follow up again. Oh God! I have a chance here. Ooh.
poked in the face and dead.
Now I get egg. What? Now I get nothing? Are you kidding me? I did that for nothing? Seriously? What's the point of this place? Well, there's no messages here or anything. There's no like pointless ahead or anything like that. Oh. You can't put messages here. That's interesting. What does it mean? You can warp back out. There's that. Door up there? Appears to be a whole lot of nothing. Welp. That's the elevator. Oh, the whole elevator thing has like a upside down castle above it. Maybe you need to get him to go like fly off an edge or something. I don't know. It's very mysterious. Also, they... Well, you know, I would have expected a Let's go back to the belfries, I guess. Where was I? Let's go back to the belfries, I guess. I would have expected... the messages on the outside of the gate to say something more helpful. These messages were all like, "Knight ahead, try parrying," but nothing else about what else there is there. These are all extremely tactical suggestions, but they don't really tell you what else is past there. Is it? Pointless in here? I want to look at pointless. I want pointless. Pickle is a concept. Need a shrug. There you go. Alright, well, I got 15,000 souls. I don't want to go into this other one just yet because it's just a boss. So let me go, I guess, explore somewhere else for a bit. Okay, foot of the four belfries. Then I can, oh, there you go, you can actually see them on here. Where does this go? Off to the side there? Path. Boop. I'm gonna have to go past these big dudes again, aren't I? Oh God! No! No! Well, I guess that path doesn't go anywhere. Oh my God. Get me out of here. Oh Lord. He blew on me a little bit and made me slip. Guess I shouldn't have stood so close to the edge. just get out of here. I remember there was some red squiddies. Can you not? Why'd he jump over there? Good lord! Stop. You stop too. He's got a cool looking hammer though. Lord Sworn's Sworn. Lord Sworn. That is true. Oh, didn't I see some red squids around here somewhere? I swear I saw some red squid around here somewhere. I don't want to deal with him. Leave me alone, please. Okay, let's go do this weird encampment over here. There's also like paths and stuff underneath here. Who's that guy? Oh, it's Pumpkin Man. Oh, me and my imps are gonna tear through this place. It's gonna be so good. What? Oh. Dogs! Ow! Dude. These imps are great. Dude, these imps are great! I'm so glad I leveled these things up. They're awesome. Nice, nice. I don't know if it's treasure chest worthy, but alright. Oh, those are... Wow, six of them? Those are pretty rare, actually. Sorry. Let's go get the rest of the camp. So who's the Joker who was shooting at me? Some guy down here was shooting at me. I don't know who it was, but he needs to knock it off. Oh, it's him. Okay, let's go get Pumpkinhead. Goodbye, Pumpkinhead. I see a dog. Kind of a lot of dudes here. Get the dog! Yeah! Ow! I'm gonna die. Dang it! Oh, I should have jumped. Oh no. How obnoxious. I got trapped. Rolled into a rock and got trapped. That's the worst. Okay, I'm coming back with a vengeance. Actually, am I closer somewhere else? No. Well, I could go from here and not aggro some dudes. Allow me to not aggro some of the giants. Oh, there's the red squiddies. Oh, they're protecting something or hovering around something? Can't really track me very well. Jellyfish shield. Oh, I've seen people using this thing. Hold on a second. I need to see what's going on with this. No protection from piercing attacks. What? Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh god. Sorry, but I like the turtle shell. Actually, what is this one? What's this one? Oh. Well, this is the other end of the camp. Well, I guess I could come in from here if I wanted to. Can I summon? Come on, impies. get him. Yeah, get him. Woo! Imps. Imps. Imps so good. Huge fan. Oh, ow. Now I should go around to the top. Oh, I can't. I have to go down, go this way. Get extremely bent. Do this. I know I can't get up from there. Imps. Imps! Imps? Dang it, what are they doing? Where's this friggin' guy? Yeah, now we're talking. Bet that hurts. What a chump. Imps! Don't worry, I'm here to save you. Where are they going? Oh, after somebody down there. Okay. Fighting. Whoever they're fighting, they're doing a great job. Maybe not? Yep. Hey, what's up, dude? Time for revenge. Oh, yeah. Time for sleep, dastard. Good. I think I got everything here. That's 22k, that's enough to level up, which is what I was looking for. Then I was gonna go do the boss on the other side. I think we're done here. I think I got all the items. Just a double check. Look at that. That's why we check for stuff. Whatever. 10 of them? Jeez. Bet somebody likes those. Another convoy. Sometimes they have good weapons in them. We don't want to get killed by some random little thing here, though. Thank you. I don't want to deal with that. I feel like there should be a grace point around here somewhere. Take it down there and stop. What about all their other dudes? Okay, see ya, honey. Mm-hmm. That's Sorcerer's Isle. Okay, let's go back to we're gonna go here and warp level. What? Oh my god, I need more. How much? About 1,000 more. Jeez. 2,400. Let's go for this, I'm gonna go for the convoy. Oh God, they're right here. Ugh. Oops. Maybe mess that up a little bit. Might have messed that up a little bit. Run! Woo-hoo, run, buddy. Ooh. Oh, crap, he got loose. Wait. Oh, God. That guy needs to die. It's the wrong guy. Ow. Jesus, this guy's gonna kill me. No, he's not gonna kill me. He's pretty hard, though. The rest of the convoy seems to have been scattered a bit. Somewhat understandably, he doesn't like being cut on randomly. Guys, I'm getting shot in the back here. This is all I need from it. Carry a knight sword. That's probably not going to be that good. It's going to be some random stray sword. You always got to wonder, why are these guys transporting these weapons around everywhere? What's the point? See an item down there. And a random dude. Yeah, come on. If I get down there, can I get back up? Where am I looking at here? Oh, it's just there. I don't know if I can get back up, though. I guess why not? daggers. Die. Random dude out in the field over there. Is this guy important? No, it's just a couple dudes. Ow! Holy cow! Get away! These guys are smarter. I would have been dead by now. Holy crap, those hurt. Well, he knows. God, that sucks. Those things suck. Oh, man. Lord Sorn's straight sword. I guess I should look at that Carrion sword I got. Yeah, it's just a regular sword. Carrion Grandeur. Oh, okay. Cool. Impressive. You live today. Be wary of right. It's just a Loctopus, right? It's not that big a deal. Is it like programmed to jump at me? Seems fine. Looks like a map. Already gotten it? I've been here? Is a grace point that I missed back here? Huh? No, is it underneath me? Oh no, there it is. Apparently I've gotten this already. Okay, that's fine then. I don't really remember getting here. But I also don't think I went to this church. No death ahead. Well, that doesn't seem right. King's Realm Ruins. If there's no death ahead, then why can I summon my dudes? Which I will summon, by the way. Because I like them. These imps have given me so much trouble. Sorry for killing you, Wolf. I didn't really mean to. Oh my god, these wolves are good. These imps are good. Oh, there's a dude. Can't get up there from here. Find my way around. Don't hurt my imps. I feel like I'm about to walk into danger. Ow! What the heck is this? I don't think so. What's this now? EG. I don't know what that means. What the heck was that? Who's doing that? Oh, that's nice. Going there in a minute. So who's making the big blasties? I feel like a whole bunch of dudes are about to pop out and start shooting at me here. Oh my god, the imps are great. The imps are good. Ow! Great. But if I go on the other side of this, yep. Okay. Sorry, guys. Finish clearing this place out first. Jumping. What? Oh, sorry. Just wolves? Who is doing that? Oh. That was, they were hidden. Those blasties, are they just traps on the ground? They're not done. Oh. Interesting. Well, I think I've explored inside of this place pretty well. Don't know if there's much left in here. Clear. So let's go touch this thing. Who are you? A cool guy?
Well, look at you.
What?
We don't receive many visitors.
Why not? You're just on the side of the road. Oh, look at this cool weapon. Tarnished?
What brings you here?
Oh.
Oh, pardon me. It's hardly my place to ask, is it?
Cool helmet.
I am E.G.
E.G.?
A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals.
Ooh. Oh, look at that.
Roger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am.
He's got my weapon over there.
Quietly ply my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
Sorry, what? Is he asking to fight me? Unlimited? Nice. Expensive, though. Oh, it's the giant blacksmith!
Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to...
Oh my god, it's the giant blacksmith. I love him.
You don't know how hard it is not to break anything.
Look what he's got in his chest. He's got something weird in there.
Brave Tarnished. A word of warning. This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not far beyond this point. When the Rhea Lucari Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Carians were taken off guard, but their strength had not waned, and they repelled the Knights' onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day. That is why I say, Tarnished, don't go near the manor unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless knights of the Cuckoo.
Cuckoo.
I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains.
You haven't explained it very well. See, he's so cool. Oh. This guy's amazing. Fantastic. I'm so happy he's here. Now I've got how many? 9. Okay, we're gonna go into the boss. See what we got down there. Oh no. Oh god, not this guy. God. I'm gonna die. God, these guys suck. Centipede dudes. Blah. You want a steak? Where's my steak? Does the steak allow me not to have to fight all the dudes upstairs? That'd be nice. Sorry, where? No, I actually think the other... Eh. Don't actually know which one is better. Where is the... They don't come in here. It's too bad. Heal. Counter damage, please. Good Lord. Dude, this guy sucks. I can kill him, but oh my God, it's a pain. Might be a better spot. Did I lose my souls? I probably lost my souls. Oh my God. Ow. Hit it. Good Lord. He sucks. The reason I only fought that guy... Dear God, look at this room. Oops. Should probably do this. Frozen needle. EG. Whoa. Neat. Smithing Master EG. Cool. What time is it? Almost midnight. Actually, I've got your sword, man. You want to talk about it?
Well, then I presume these old bones.
Okay. Oh my god. Is that what he's talking about? There. Okay, I knew I saw a grace point. I wanted to look at this graveyard, but seems I can't do that right now. Maybe after I defeat everything in this place. Oh, God. Ew. Well, I think I might go to bed and do this next time. This looks like it is weird. That was kind of cool, the approach. It wasn't hard, but it was kind of neat.